Hey guys, welcome back to the another episode. If you are new here, my name is Ronak, a YouTuber, book blogger, podcaster. On this channel, we talk about books, movies, recommendation, and some productive tips. If you love any of this topic, then make sure you subscribe to this channel. Today, I wanted to share something important that changed my life in the lockdown. If you implement it rightly, that can change your life too. It's not about the productivity. It's not about must-read books. It's something really, really important. It's all about the content we consume. There is a quote I read on the Instagram which says, "You become what you consume," and that hit me hard. I used to consume a lot of entertainment, a lot of random books in 2019 and early 2020. Then I started talking to myself that I have to change this. And one thing is constant till today is listening to audiobooks for personal development, self-help, to personal growth, to learn about finance. By consuming better content, I become more productive in life, and you guys know that how much I love audiobook. If you guys have followed me on Instagram, then you know that how much I love audiobook and how much I listen to it. If you want to make 2021 much better, then one thing I will suggest is to start listening to audiobooks. When it comes to audiobook, I would love to introduce you to the Storytel, which is one of the best audiobook app I'm using right now that you should install also, after this video. This audiobook app is just awesome. The best part is there is no language barrier in the audiobook app. You can listen to the audiobooks in more than 9 languages and more than millions of audiobooks and ebooks available. You can listen to the audiobooks in multiple languages like Marathi, Hindi, English, Tamil, Bengali. You know what is the best part of Storytel is it is really cost effective. Usually if you buy any book on the Amazon or Flipkart, it usually costs around 300 rupees to 500 rupees. With that same cost, you can access millions of audiobooks on the Storytel app. As I said, you become what you consume. Storytel allows you to different variety of topics like personal development, fiction, non-fiction, business, economics, and lot of topics. Out of those topics, my favorite topics are personal development, self-help, and non-fiction. I'm currently listening Make It Stick, The Science of Successful Learning by Peter, which books talk about the basic science of learning. If you want to try this book, then you can try on the Storytel app. The link is in the description. Whenever I come across some beautiful line or some great quote, I always wanted to bookmark it. I always wanted to save it somewhere so I can use it, that quote or that beautiful line, form a story around it and send it through my newsletter. By listening to audiobooks, Storytel has a great feature that is create bookmark that save literally a lot of time. Usually with paperbacks book, first you have to take the board, then you have to make the highlight, then again you have to type that everything on your laptop. But with Storytel app, you can just directly press the bookmark button and that can save, or you can add note to that bookmark or that specific timing. Then what I do is I use Storytel, the bookmark part, then I use Google Voice and that directly transferred to my notes. Usually if you download Storytel app from the Play Store, then you will get 40 days free trial. But you are my one of the early subscriber and you are my very good friends. That's why the Storytel is offering the 30 days free trial. Just go download the app, there's a link in the description, download the app and start listening to audiobooks. In the 30 days, you can literally finish 30 books. If you plan to read or if you plan to listen one book per day, then you can literally finish 30 books in 30 days. Now, let's talk about how I use audiobooks. Well, if you guys know that in the lockdown, audiobook was literally game changer for me. I always used to wear my headphones. I always used to hear my headphones and start listening to some random audiobooks, specifically the audiobooks that I want to listen. Usually, this is a kind of a controversial topic that we are going to speak about. But if you are going to listen the fiction book and if you are going to listen the non-fiction book, there are two categories. Well, if you are going to listen the fiction books, then it's easy to understand the narration. You don't get any strain to your eyes. You don't have to use suboccularization. You just have to listen everything carefully and you can finish that book with no time. And that's the way, that's the behind your subconscious mind. That's the way I really started liking audiobooks. Obviously, I shifted from paperback to the Kindle. Then I realized that obviously Kindle is best way. Obviously, I love Kindle a lot. But after Kindle, what I am loving is definitely audiobook. Audiobook is absolutely game changer. You can listen to that anytime. You can listen to it in the morning, day, night, or you can just put a speaker. I mean, you can just connect your Bluetooth to your audiobook. And you can just start listening to audiobooks whole day. And if you're listening to the fiction books whole day, you can literally finish one book per day. Now let's talk a little bit about the speed listening, which is my favorite. Even some of the videos, Ali Abdal also says that's how speed listening changed his life. The way I'm going to give my opinion about the speed listening, well, speed listening definitely changes your life. It helps you to focus more. It helps you to focus a lot on the content, focus a lot on the vocal. Well, this is a kind of controversial topic. Some people will say that listening to audiobooks is a normal. I mean, 1x speed is really important so you can understand it better. Well, I will say, obviously, you start with listening 1x speed, but you have to move ahead 1.2x speed, 1.3x speed if you want to understand it better. Just the way I do with the podcast. I mean, I started with the podcast, and it's not necessary to understand this podcast. It's not necessary to understand the narration of the podcast. You just have to understand the concept of the podcast, what they are talking about, what are the content they are providing. In the same way, if you are listening to the fiction audiobooks, then I will suggest you to at least start with the 1x speed. Then slowly you can move it at the 1.2x speed, 1.4x speed. As soon as you start listening to the 1.2, then you will get habituated with 1.2x speed. Then you can move ahead with 1.3, 1.4, even 2x, 2.5x speed. I know this is a controversial, but I would suggest you to try it. That literally changed my life. Now let's talk a little bit about how do I find better content to listen, or how do I find better content to on audiobooks or on the best books to read. Well, it's not an easy job. Obviously, there are so many books in the world. There are millions of books in the world. And it's really hard to niche down to find the great book that you want to read. Well, usually I don't go with that method. What I do is, if you have watched this video, that 10 non-fiction books I read in 2020, these are not the common books, or most probably you have not heard about this book. And that these are some of the books that changed my life. What I believe is, not all the best selling books are the game changer, or not all the best selling books are life changers. There are always books that is not a famous, but that will change your life, and you just have to find that one book that will change your life. So what I do is, whenever I listen to the podcast and some of the guests mentioned in that category book, I directly go on the Kindle. I check whether the audiobook is available or not, whether the Kindle copy is available or not, then I directly download the book, because I don't care about the money at that point of price, at that time, because the ROI of the book, like that can book you, change your life, and that can give massive results in the lifetime. Just the way for me, it was the book, the Steal Like an Artist, that book that changed my creative shape. Then there is a book called 4-Hour Work Week by the Tim Ferriss, which absolutely changed my digital world, which absolutely helped me to grow my business, which helped me to understand how to enjoy the rich life. So it's not always about the great books that will change your life, and it's really important to find the book that will change your life. It's not someone else's life, it's not someone other person's life, it's all your life, and you have to find the right book for you. So my advice would be, try as many as books possible. It's not necessary that you should finish all the books. There are so many books I have not finished it. I just skip because of I have not enjoyed it, I have not enjoyed the narration or something like that. I have so many books like unread in my shelf, but it's not important. It's all about how much do you enjoy this book and how much that can change your life. That the same way happened with the audiobooks also. Audiobooks also change your life the way that changed my life. And if you want to change your life, then make sure to start listening to the audiobooks. And Storytel is a great way to start with the basic, because in the 30 days, you will understand how much you can enjoy the audiobooks and how much that can change your life. If you are more interested, then I will suggest you to watch this video, 10 non-fiction books that changed my life in 2020. And if you want to know more about me, then I will suggest you to check this video, Reading One Book in a Lockdown Per Week, How Changed My Life. And I will see you in my next video. Bye bye, tata, take care.